Broken-hearted, but still I yearn dear for you.